A dream I know, deep up my feelings for you. Hello reality viewers, welcome back again to Reality Latest Gist, the home of news and politics. For this channel, we dey drop news every day and we dey react to every videos wey comes our way. And our reality news now we dey drop for this channel and we dey also dey talk am as it be. If today na the first time we be say you dey come across this channel, you are highly welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. And if you are returning subscribers, I appreciate all of una for na massive support to this channel. I say may God bless all of una in Jesus name, amen. I get video where I want present to una this very moment and I go to follow una they watch the video. After we don't watch them together, make we drop our opinion constructively for the comment section. Like our videos and also share our videos if possible. Bye for now.
Before I open my market today, let me give two people this message. The first person is Mr. Lai Mohammed and Malami. Mr. Lai Mohammed, stop living in fool's paradise. I thought they say that old age and gray hair comes with wisdom and knowledge. But in the case of Lai Mohammed, he will lie. Satan, his mouth has been positioned to lying. And to Malami, Lai Mohammed, stop living in fool's paradise. Malami, the Attorney General of the Federation, stop disturbing us. Malami, you are disturbing us in the media. This media trial only shows that the school that you people went is just a waste of time and resources. You have presented your case in the court. Kanu did this and Kanu did that. You said you have taken him to court. Why all this media trial? Malami, Kanu is the reason why there is coronavirus in Nigeria. Kanu is the reason why there was Ebola. Kanu is the reason why there is this. Kanu is the reason why there is that. If he did anything to you, why not take it to court? Why are you disturbing us in the media? Why all this media trial? Can is the reason why this man is not having an erection? Can is the reason why that man cannot impregnate his wife? Can is the reason why there is bomb blast in your state? Can is the reason why they destroyed that train? Can is the reason for Boko Haram? Can is the reason why there is no fuel? Can is the reason why there is bad road? Can is the reason why there is no electricity? Can is the reason for everything? Can is the reason why the Nigeria failed? Can is the reason why Nigeria is a failed country? If you have anything against him, go to court. I thought the case is in court already. You don't trust the judicial system again. Even me that is a market woman and illiterate now, like me, have sense more than you people that is carrying lawyer certificates. As a market woman and illiterate that don't know anything, I know that when you charge somebody to court, you allow the court to do whatever they want to do with the case, to judge it the way it's supposed to be. Not coming out in the media again and start laying on a series of accusations. They cannot buy anything. He is living well. He is the reason why the sun is not shining today. He is the reason why there is no night. He is where did you keep your certificates? Why are you people like this? Stop disturbing us, Malami. Stop disturbing us. Chinigas upon you. And then I was and the other one, they said one of the charges is because he called the Buhari idiot. Now they cannot call Buhari an idiot. That is why he's in custody. Ordinary idiots, and you people are getting so angry. What did not happen to us, the common people, that don't even have food to eat? How much is a dollar to naira? Who is even an idiot to start with? Who is an idiot? A dollar now is skyrocketing to 1,000 naira. And they call you idiot, and your body is shaking because of idiot. You don't want anybody to insult you. And you think Nigeria is good like this, and people will not be insulting you. Nigeria is good, and people are insulting you. I beg you, let me wait for customers because I don't have time for you people. And every time your body will be preparing you because of madam, call this side, I beg. They called you idiot. That is why you are getting angry. What now happened to us? This country, I don't even understand what is going on in this country again. Malami said that this man that Kanu called him an idiot. Because of that, we will not hear what. How much is the dollar today? Madam, what do you want, I beg? Muhammad. They will just be disturbing us in the media every day. Which one do you have? Do you want to paint or cup?
I want to buy it.
Call you idiots. Because of that, we can't hear what they give.
How do you say rice?
A paint of rice is 3,500. A pint of garri is 1,500. Pint of crayfish is 4,000. Pint of beans is 4,000. One spaghetti is 400 naira. This roboroto is 1,600. A crate of egg is 1,950. Granite oil is 5,600. One of these fish is 1,200. Yam is 6,000. This one is cut cut. We now say yam cut cut.
You don't have the full one.
Can anybody afford full yam now?
How much is this one?
What? This one is 3,000. Full one is 6,000.
Why now? Let me check my money now. I'm just to buy things.
This country can frustrate you. It can make you angry. Okay, ordinary idiot. We can't hear what. Are you not an idiot? Are you not an idiot? You are an idiot.
Give me 3 cups of garri so that maybe my children will drink the bathroom.
You want what?
3 cups of garri.
Call you idiot and we will not hear what. You are an idiot. Also, middle on. Dara. But the idiot, on a wig. What now happened to us? Madam, 1 cup is 150.
You put it like that now. 150 for me. So that it's enough for my children to drink. Is it refusing now? My sister.
Madam, please. If you will not buy, go. I'm not the reason why Nigeria is like this. So I say, see, in the office. Ha! I beg, take Biko.
Give me rice, 2 cups.
Say, put VC. When you were voting for Buhari, you did not use your 2 eyes to vote for him. Now you are looking for fish. Not only fish. How many cups of rice, Biko?
Give me
2 cups. A cup is 150.
Give me 2 cups.
You want to buy paint? You have seen it now. Am I the cause of the problem? That is how it is. So people that buy paint now, they now buy half cup.
You don't have sugar, so that I can.
I don't sell sugar.
Okay, give me.
Go to that aboki place, you sell sugar.
Okay, give me egg.
You say
crate is that much?
Okay, the crate is 1,951, it's 150. Egg.
It
won't be enough, man. Which one is it will not be enough? Am I the one that will make it to be enough?
The noodles. How much, man? How do you sell noodles?
One is 120.
120. It's not
100 naira, man. Please, I don't have time for this because my body is paying me. Which one is it not one? The way we buy, I'm not even selling this thing with gain. What I have here is 5 naira. Huh? 5 naira to feed children.
Okay, how much is everything?
How many? What did you buy?
I bought.
You are not buying crayfish.
Give me crayfish like 100 naira.
I don't have 100 naira. Oh, what I have is 200.
200 will be enough, man.
Who are you asking? Am I in your pot? Ha, madam, please. So, if you are looking for who to insult, not me. Oh.
But this one I was buying it before, man. My 6 months, I can't buy this.
Madam, it's as if you are looking for who will fight you this afternoon. Because you are looking for Uzama. This is not time to do Uzama again, no. Tomorrow you people will vote again. Don't vote. You say no, I must vote. It's dead. You have said it's a hug I will kill you and your children
no,
today.
No, Maggie, how much? One is
100 naira.
I thought it's 50 naira before,
Madam, I will fight you. It's 100 naira. If you will not buy, please go. 100 naira, give me money. You are buying Gesha?
How much is Gesha?
800 naira.
Bring Gesha.
800.
800, no, 500.
Your money is 3,089.
Don't buy figures.
Give me 500, let me give you change now. This is 3,000. Take your change.
Ma, please,
where can
I
fill
this cylinder? Yes.
Oh, you even have money to fill cylinder. You are still a rich person now, you have hope. Cylinder, I had, I don't know. They say 1 kg now is 800, so I'm selling 1,000 naira.
Oh, this is not how it is before.
Before you fill this one now, you will have 10,000 naira or 9,000.
The money I have is only 2,000.
Madam, what are you telling me the money you have? Am I your husband? Am I Buhari? Do I look like Buhari like this? Eh? Am I because of the problem? You have to enjoy it like this, so you people say everything is good for you people now. You guys should enjoy it like that. Madam, please, you can enter inside that bush and go and pluck firewood like everybody. If you look there, you see where people are hunting firewood. Go and hunt and stop disturbing me. Where can you do this? Where are you? Stop! Eh? My body is preparing me this afternoon. You even carry cylinder out. You even have strength. That means you have even eaten to have strength to lift cylinder.